Hi guys, this is Bolt back with you. We are playing Hide and Seek Extreme. Right now I'm just in the spectating mode because I just joined the game, so we have to wait. And follow it. Whoever he'd be. Or she. Let's see. I like her wings. Seriously? Middle school football. Bye. I'm guessing that's the dude that's it. He walked past me already. She isn't very bright, if you ask me. But then again, who am I to judge? Congrats to these five persons. And I do believe when I can hear a couple people left. See where we go. The backyard, the kitchen, the store, the workshop, Ethan's bedroom, the attic, backyard, kitchen, attic! Again. Who's it? Copyright. I've never played in the attic before, so again, this is only like my second or third time playing this. Wee. I hate how the Roblox person or persons, however you want to call them. Okay, now, bro, that was pointless. Can you get behind there? I'm just going to go here and spectate it. Where are you going? Ooh. Gamer. Sorry, Destiny Girl Gamer. Ooh, closing in. I'm not liking that one. Not liking that one at all. Oh, crud. Pardon my language. But he's really close. I did not know you could get up there. That shows you how long I've been playing this game. Dude's got a penguin head. That's awesome. Oh, he's coming my way. Hold on a second, guys. Come on. Yep. Now. Nah. All right. Back. Good to go. Oh, so that's how you get up ladders. I never could figure that one out. Oh, dude! Getting way too close for my liking. Seriously, 3 people hide in one spot? I don't think that's a good idea. I learned that from Cadet. Oh crud, oh crud, oh crud. I suppose we can have one more game. Not gonna hurt. Just one more bed attic. Something I'm used to. Okay, maybe we are going back to the attic. Move it. If that's how you pronounce the name. What's this thing? Of course not. Well, it for this game. Am I like what the? There we go. That was weird. If I do say so myself, and I does. That's all for this game. We'll catch you in the next one.